Hello there. This is a short information on the magic rice. Now, what's the magic in this? Let's check it out. Rice is my favorite food, but sometimes it's just easier to eat instant noodles or street junk food. What do you say?
Now, this variety seems to be a solution for this. It's a rice from Assam. And we all know that Assam is a northeastern state between Bhutan and Bangladesh. The magic rice does not require any cooking. You heard me right. It does not require cooking. Simply add hot water and soak it for 10 to 15 minutes, or add cold water or soak it for an hour, and the rice is ready to eat. Now, this magic rice is not a modern day invention. This is an ancient form of instant rice. This rice was used in 12th century by the kings of Aham dynasty, who ruled Assam and northeastern states of India while they were fighting against the vast Mughal army. The rice has also received a GI tag from the government of India
2018.
Now, this is completely desi variety. It also cools down the body temperature and is by default it's organic. If at all chemical fertilizers are used, the plant cannot withstand. This rice is made manually by processing an Assami variety of sticky rice called boka sol, which literally means rice that is soft. It contains very low content of amylose, a starch component that contributes to the hardness of the food grains. Normal rice has 20 to 25%, but this has 4 to 5%. That makes this rice instant. Wondering what is GI tag? It's the geographical indication of goods under the intellectual property of India. The first product to be GI tagged in India was the Darjeeling tea. And moreover, with the GI tag, no one else in the world can claim this special variety of rice for themselves. Boka sol belongs to Assam, India. Purely desi. Due to its special zero-fuel nature, this is of great service to our soldiers during floods and also in disaster management. What do you say? According to a study done at Guwahati University, this rice contains 10.73% of fiber and 6.8% of protein. That's way too good. And at present, a farmer from Karimnagar district in Telangana has been cultivating this variety of rice. Seriously, I'm in love with the boka sol. Kaash ye mujhe abhi mil jata, instant khana pakane ka jhanjat khatam ho jayega. Do give your comments how you like the presentation. And if you like, please don't hesitate to hit the like button and also share with your friends. Once again, thanks for watching. To support me, do subscribe my channel. Milte hain agle video mein. Till then, stay safe and happy gardening.